Harvard's newest president will be inaugurated today. Claudine Gay is the first black person and second woman to lead the Ivy League school. She officially started in July after previously serving as dean. Governor Healey is among those expected to speak at today's ceremony.